We'll discuss about the standard equation of Conic. We know that Conic requires three simple factors. One is focus, one is eccentricity, and another one is directrix. So let S be the focus, L equal to AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0 be the directrix. Then comes E be the eccentricity. Now, you can take the figure also like this. This is going to be AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0. Yes, assume that the point is P, Q. P, X, Y, variable point. Now, join these two and draw perpendicular like this, M. So, by definition of Conic, we know that SP by PM is equal to E. So, SP is equal to E times PM. Now, squaring on both sides. SP square is equal to E square PM square. That is, X minus P whole square plus Y minus Q whole square is equal to E square into PM is nothing but perpendicular distance from X, Y onto this line. That is, AX plus BY plus C divided by square root of A square plus B square whole square. Now, it is X square plus Y square minus 2PX minus 2QY plus P square plus Q square is equal to square and root is there. So, you can get E square by A square plus B square into it is A square X square B square Y square plus C square plus 2ABXY again 2BCY again 2CAX. So, you are able to see all the terms here. Now, collect all the terms in a systematic way. Here X square is there. Here also X square is there. Take X square into 1 minus this term coming over here. E square A square by A square plus B square. Now, XY term is available. Bring this XY term here. You observe that no XY term is there on LHS part. So, minus 2AB E square divided by A square plus B square into XY. So, XY term is over. Again, Y square term is there. Take Y square common. This is 1 minus. Here, Y square term is E square B square divided by A square plus B square. Again, now X term. You can see X term is here. Plus X into minus 2P LHS part. RHS part X term is here. That is minus 2CA E square by A square plus B square. Again, Y term. Here, minus 2Q is there. Again, Y term is minus 2BC E square by A square plus B square. So, the remaining leftover term is constant term. LHS part constant is P square plus Q square. So, constant term here, you observe that C square is leftover. That is, E square C square by A square plus B square equal to 0. So, the entire equation is simplified like this. We observe that it is in the form of AX square plus 2HXY plus BY square plus 2GX plus 2FY plus C is equal to 0. You can check X square term is there, XY term is there, Y square term is there, X term is there, Y term is there, constant is there. You know that this is going to be representing representing a conic. So, but we know that ax square plus 2hxy plus by square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0 is a second degree non-homogeneous equation. Basically, this equation is second degree non-homogeneous equation. Non-homogeneous equation in two variables x comma y. Now this is the general name given to this equation. This is always representing a conic.